Students from Humphreys High School took a tour through DIMA, DIMA University.
DIMA's vision is to nurture global creative professionals in the field of media and arts. It's just to show that we are ready to give practical education and hands-on trainings to the students of DIMA. So we've been trying our best to do so by establishing solid and top-notch facilities and infrastructure and equipment and so forth.
This is a university overseas here in Korea, and we aren't able to see this kind of stuff in the States. I want to be a singer, and so to be able to see that this college actually does, you're able to like mix your own stuff and produce your own stuff here and even get into K-pop, it's really interesting.
Reporting from Donghae Institute of Media and Arts, I'm Senior Airman Andre Brown, AFN Humphreys.